one miracle from your God? Why? Just one. Hey, Abdul Muhammad, one. So do you see how easy we get them busted? Which means all the fabrication in the hadith about Muhammad having miracles is a fraud. You know, how many times we heard the Muslim saying that if there is a hadith contradict the Quran, we take the Quran, correct? When they want, they take the hadith. When they want, they don't take the hadith. Like yesterday, we have a Muslim. He called me. I called him, actually. We asked him, okay, just tell us the conclusion. Does the sun run to its fixed course or doesn't run? Just give us the answer. He will not answer because he is afraid. He's terrified. If he say yes, he's in trouble. If he say no, he's in trouble. And now, do Muhammad have miracles or not? The only miracle Muhammad he have, that he have a God, he knew the name of the cat. Who knows the name of this cat save Allah? Nobody.
No.
Nobody. And this is how Allah, he proved that he is God, because he gave the cat a name and he told the angels, tell me the names of this cat if you are truthful. And the angels said, what the heck? What about the dog? We do not know the name of the cat. Eh? So you will see here that Satan, he tried God, and angels, they tried God in Islam, and Allah, he failed. He could not prove to them first that he is God. He could not prove that he is all-knower. He could not prove anything. And when the angel, they say to him, we know not except what you told us. So where they got the information that, you know, Adam will do mischief, man? Somebody have an answer? Any Muslim can tell us? How the angels, actually, and the angels, they are right. Allah is wrong.